Get the fuck out of here before I blast you to smithereens. Right, I need a car. Wrong car. The gun car, please. Right, well, that was uneventful, and we didn't get what we needed to. But you know what it's time to do now, guys? It's time to get upgraded. So, there's something we need to do. Now, gigs are one way, but I was thinking we'd do some of these scanners as we go around. So let's head to the first one. Because apparently you could get quite a lot of money for doing these, and I'm just going to do them as we're walking around. I'm not going to, like, make it too obvious when we do them or anything like that. But as soon as I see one, I'm going to do it. Straight away. No messing about. Straight up. So you just got to collect evidence and you get loads of money for it. So I can't deny that's not a bad idea right now. Ouch. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh. Oh no. Right. I thought these were easy. I just got shot to death. Let's do this properly this time. One at a time, people. Oh yeah, just get the sniper. This is one way of doing it.
Stay together, don't split.
Where's that turret? Turn off.
You won't get away with that.
Will I not? Granada! Oh god. Right, let's switch guns. This isn't really working. We're not really doing much damage here. I mean, I do like my new gun. Oh, it's another one of those bastards. So this is apparently easier than gigs, so you get more. Right, I'm being cautious here because we are pretty low. Okay, good. We got rid of the turret, but nearly died in the process. Right, let's reload this sniper rifle because I have got some business to take care of here. Show your head! There we go! Again! How many are left?
Jump, jump.
Getting reached.
Switch, 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 switch. Oh god, no, not die! No, no, no! Don't die! We're so close! We're so close! Don't die! Don't die! Oh my god! We're so close to doing this. My mate James told me to do this.
Hey, watch your profanity.
I feel like doing a Pacifica one first was a bad idea. They tend to be the hardest. Two left.
Not like this.
God, is this guy speedrunning it?
Oh.
Right, we're almost there. We almost got this. Is he fucking healing? You wanted to come close to me when I have this really good assault rifle?
She's blowing up.
Yeah. Why don't we get the power rifle ready and then just get ready to blast him? Holy crap, that was close. Right, we did it. He was not wrong, you do get some good loot. Is there a turret around there?
Hey, Judy, what's up?
Hey. Can you come over, Stat?
Something happened?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Just come.
Oh, God, what's happened? We need to go to Judy's. Right away, I'd say. But let's get this loot first. Holy shit, he was not wrong. What the hell? Money geek good here. That was perfect. A good Pacifica mission there. Perfectly done. Right, let us... Oh, now it's all green we're getting, it seems. Oh, this is awkward. Oh, double barrel now, that's nice and blue. To be honest, we didn't get many guns anyway. We just got a load of good stuff. Yeah, they're hella worth these things to do. And that's one down. Yeah. Yeah, members are number one nearby, but let's go to Judy's place. That's what we need to do. So to both sides now it is then, yeah? That's Judy's apartment. Oh, that's a side quest now. Okay. So now we're on side missions with Judy, which is interesting. And we got loot, don't lose your mind. The beast within me. Yeah, that's the race. Heroes, that's a funeral. Never doing that. Boring. Then, of course, cyberpsychosis. But, yeah, it's fine. Right, but... Obviously, that's activated. But what about more of them? Well, this one is just around the corner. Reported crime. There's a lot of them. If you zoom out, there is a lot to do. There be loads. So, let's just keep doing them. Because I'm not being funny. The money we're getting is going to a Ripper Dock. And then we're going to be upgrading our cyberware. And making ourselves look beast. Right. This crime might be a little bit easier. Maybe. Wow. This was such an easy one. I'm quite curious. How much money do I get for this? 3k for that. You see what I mean? These are OP. These little missions. Right, how bad is it here? This was so dumb, but so funny. Right. Get out of it. Oh, there we go. Right. Yeah, this one should be pretty easy, to be honest. There's only two of them. Two cyber psychos, though. Yeah, this is going to be pretty difficult. Could try the sniper, because you won't see it coming. There we go. Ouch. Be careful. Crap, I'm on fire. That's one way of doing it.
I'm on it.
Oh God, this is a hard one. Bloody healing the bastards. How did he dodge my sniper bullet, little bastard? And that is how you do it. Get out of here, you! Any good loot? Nah, pretty basic one. Oh, look! How much money this time? Come on, show me the cash. Another 3K. I'll go with that. Don't run anyone over. Well, let's get back on track now and stop doing NYPDs because there's so many of them. Careful. Oh, I've noticed since I've been in Pacifica. Am I still in Pacifica? Yes, I am. I've noticed when you're in Pacifica, the police don't seem to bother you. you run people over, smash into cars. Nothing seems to happen until we cross the border and we're not in Pacifica anymore. It's a different story entirely. We're on the road again. I can't just get away on the road again. Let's not crash into anyone, cause I don't want to get a cop chase. We're going very fast in a very unhandled car. Probably should slow down here, cause we're going to... Yeah, that's what I mean. But we didn't crash yet. Doing good. No. Good, how much money do we have now? Yeah, our money's gone up quite a bit. Right, is there any easy ones around? I only want to do easy ones, not ones where I have to fear from the track. Here we go. That's perfectly on the road. More evidence to uncover. Head up on the motorway. Here we go. Slow it right down, because we're here. Oh, this one should be dead easy. Save. Draw weapons. Oh, the cops are helping me. Good. guys. We just took them all out with a simple... I'm actually getting help from cops. Reload. I didn't even need to use my actual guns, but we will for the last bit. There we go. Dead easy. More money! What the fuck? Why are the cops only wanting to kill me? What? Why can't I bleak crouch?
You shit out of luck.
All right, hit and run time. Back in the car. Right. Cool, so I help with the evidence and then I get fucked by the cops. Yeah, good, good, good. Come on, move! Stupid car handling! We need to lose them. Right, stay low, stay low, stay low, stay low. Stay low. Stars are disappearing. Stars are disappearing.
All units in the area, order has been restored. All units instructed to return to patrol.
Right. Good. That's people. What the hell? What is this? These spikes? Dicky stuff? Kinda confused. But the, it stopped. We'll have to, get a new car or just wait till it lets me, change position. There we go. We're almost at Judy's apartment now. We've gained a lot of money. Sorry! You're in my way! Right, any on the way? As we keep going towards our location. There's one there. That's a little bit off course, though. No, there's not on the way, really, anymore. That's a bit of a detour. What the fuck? Are we doing this? Mate, I would not appreciate that, you bastard. Crashing into me. I am out of here. You hear me? Alright, so we're very close now. 325 meters away. Alright, and here we are, Judy's apartment. So, what was so urgent? I am kind of wondering what is so urgent. Excuse-moi. Oh shit!
Sorry.
I wasn't expecting her to fight back. But it's fine. It'll disappear in a minute. What we're doing? Open. Call.
In the bathroom.
Bird off yourself.
Oh crap!
Stop talking.
I was only gone an hour.
So what's happened here? Checked her pulse.
Checked her pulse.
How'd this happen?
How'd this happen?
I don't know. I told you. Evie was lying in bed like always when I went out. And I got back to...
Fuck.
If I'd just known, I'd...
Gotta do something.
Do something with her.
Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges. Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
Hey, shut up, Johnny. Lift? What the hell did she do? Why would she do that? Evelyn, what?
I need to report an accidental death. North side, Jackson Street. No. No imminent danger. Suicide.
I think it was an imminent danger. I think she was controlled.
No. No, she was not pronounced dead by trauma team. If fuck you. If you don't want to move your asses, why don't I come down to the precinct and trash it into bits?
What the hell, Judy?
Will you come and arrest me, you pussies?
Ha! She's going back.
Fine.
Wait for Judy to finish.
I don't give a fuck what you write me up.
Right. Okay.
They'll be here soon.
Yeah. Yeah, they will.
They told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow. Can you believe the balls?
I don't know what to put here. I don't know what's going to make things better. Went easy on them.
All things considered, you let them off pretty light. Had it been me, they'd have gotten an earful like nobody's biz.
So what now?
Put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body. Could you wait outside?
Alright.
Close the door, V. Please.
Okay. Well, that's just what we save Evelyn. For what, though, exactly?
I'm a cig.
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. It's been years. But right now I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one.
Yeah, go on.
Here.
Isn't that Evelyn's case?
That was her smoke case.
Yeah. She smokes some strange brand.
She smokes some strange boutique brand.
That's Evie. Whenever she pulled on a new face, it was down to the details.
A lot of people know the real Evelyn, who she really was.
No. Nobody. Let her down. thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
Well, I think she was controlled. I'm pretty sure of it. I'm not too sure why she would just randomly do that. Can't believe she gave up, yeah.
I never saw Evelyn.
Yeah, so it's a bit fishy.
Come on. What she went through? I wouldn't call it giving up. Her condition, couldn't think about anything else. Tech-wise, she was clean. Doll shard was operational, uncorrupted. So, psychological trauma had to be that. Did some more digging in her virtues, found Woodman. He kept her. Had his way with her. The things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
Good thing I killed him. Yeah, I'm glad I killed the bastard.
I zeroed Woodman. Didn't plan on it. Just how the chips landed. Glad I did, though.
Me too. Can't even imagine. Still, it's not enough. There are so many more like him. Gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call Suze. Thanks, V. Sorry, but I'd rather be alone now. Promise to keep in touch.
Okay, fair enough. If anything comes up, I'll call.
Anything comes up, holler on the hollow.
Right. So that's the end of that for now. Judy's path has ended for now. And there goes the dead end with Evelyn as well, because we can't fix ourselves if she's dead, can we? So that's two reasons to be annoyed. Is there anything up here that we forgot? There's no, like, wait, I want to try something. Can I call Judy from here? Be interested to see what happens if you're nearby when calling. Is he got to test this? Yeah, okay. It doesn't work when you're in it, when you're near her. Right, how do I get off this bridge now? No, it's down here, wasn't it? What am I doing? Being stupid. Do I have access to her apartment? I do. Cleaned the bath already.
Ryan's political opponent, former district attorney Jefferson Perales, also offered his
got rid of that blood quit, Judy. All right, anyway, let's head out. So what mission should we do next? Post is now complete. Ghost town, talk to Rogue. I suppose we should go for the ghost town option next. Gives us a chance to find out what happened with Rogue and Johnny. Or we could do Takamura. I really don't know which one to do next. However, first things first, let's go do that NCPD little mission. Because it's money, isn't it? I think what we should really do right now, guys, is I think we should... we should definitely upgrade our cyberware. We need to get some better shit. Because right now, we're just... we're a sitting duck most of the time. We're playing very hard. I'd rather not die instantly. Right, this one could be easy or hard. We don't know. Pacifica 1 seemed pretty difficult. But there's so many of these, but like, they're so free money. This one's a little bit harder. It's a bit higher up.
I'll make you mine.
Well, I didn't expect that to be attacked straight away. Ow, 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 ow. Right, heal. Shit, they got the high ground on me. This is bad. Oh! No, reload, 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 reload. Oh, shit! Oh, no. Wait, I'm alive? How? How am I alive? I just jumped off a building. Now go back up.
Surround him.
Right. And that's how it's done. I love the sniper rifle. I'm glad I purchased this. Woo, that was a close call. There's been a few close calls today. Where's the actual thing? Up here? Number 4,000 for me? Can I go wrong there? Some nice easy money. That's what I'd say. Get more components as well. Check our carrying capacity. Yeah, it's fine. Not too bad. Right, let's look at our attributes and character. I'm sure we got some upgrades. Right, reflexes was what we need to get up now. Need to get to double jump. Apparently, it's really good. Perk point available. What's this? Allows you to reload weapons while sprinting. What's this? Includes slide distance. Oh, yeah. That's a great idea. Shoot while sprinting. I like that idea. Yeah, there's some good options there. Right, so now that we've done that, let's have a look what we want to do next. Because obviously we could just keep doing these. Probably going to do the rest of these off camera. You've had an idea of what they actually look like. The assault in progress, reported crime. They are useful. And I will be keeping doing them. And obviously gigs as well. But they will become very repetitive, very fast in terms of actually putting them in videos. Unless you want them all in. And then in that case, I will leave them in. But I do know there are some things I probably won't show if it gets too repetitive when there's a lot more to do in this game than just constantly doing NCPD and gigs all the time. Gigs take longer, as we know, because there's more to do. But the rewards can be better as well in terms of that regard. However, I think we should just keep pressing with story. So let's go into journal and have a look. Also, as soon as this is available, the Fighters of Liberty, once we've actually got to that stage where we do the DLC, you better believe we're doing the DLC. Just telling you that right now. It's telling me to get to the DLC, we should do Walking Line. So should we carry on with Walking Line? Probably a good idea to... do we go and carry on with that? Or do we start something new, go and talk to Rogue and meet with Takamura? There are many options, but I really want to do the DLC now. And as it's part like 20 now, we really want to do the DLC. So I think we do I Walk the Line, because I think like that's what we should probably do next. Yeah. Okay. Obviously, there are other side quests to do, like the race, heroes, beat the brat. But like I said, those could wait. All right. Let's go do this. Because we need to go. It's fresh in my mind. Placide's annoying me. So it's fresh in my mind. And it is my lead with what we could do about, you know. What did Judy say again about the voodoo boys and how they could help?